All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Kyle O'Reilly. And Kyle O'Reilly, well, faced Austin Theory last week, of course. Now, Kyle O'Reilly will be going one-on-one with Mickey Tylers. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, here comes. Here comes Edge and Mickey Tylers. And here comes Judgment Day, as they're calling themselves. Alright, well, Edge, if you didn't watch Payback, defeated Xander Adams for that Intercontinental Championship. And, well, yeah, Edge defeated his, trainee Xander Adams, or his former trainee, I should say. And since then has, well, changed into a new person, a whole different person, a whole darker person. And has brought Mickey Tylers into the fold as well. All right, well, here we go. Mickey Tylers, Kyle O'Reilly. Okay, now. Okay, you're still here, right, Angel? Okay, I think fans AFK at the moment, but yeah. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. Anyway. All right. The hell? Anyway. Yeah, fan, you left, you bought. Yeah. I was waiting for you to come back, fan. Okay? Not my fault. Okay. Kind of bullshit is that? I'm just joking. Okay. Oh shit. It's Elite Chug. We got the whole gang right now, bro. Wait a damn minute. Yeah, and fans the Scooby-Doo. Fans the Scooby-Doo. What? True. But it's fine. Lime? Yeah, Prince can be an honorary member. Yeah, Prince can be an honorary member. Yeah. Okay, I'm inviting you guys now. Yes. Message from FC Plays. Invite? I just use Edge's theme. Yep. You came out with him. Yeah. Hey, I thought it would fit him, okay? It's not my fault. Nah, you boy. Oh my God. Anyway. Yeah. I was thinking about that. I was like, no. Yeah, I was thinking about that. I was like, the purple suit might be better. Okay. What? Sweeve's house. Bruh, you're wearing Crocs? Bruh. Yeah, that's some goofy shit. I did for a little bit. Oh! Drop kick by Mickey Tyler's. And here we go, this matchup really getting started. And Kyle O'Reilly. Oh, look at Mickey Tyler's now. Oh my God! And look at this, he's just throwing. Oh my God, he is just destroying Kyle O'Reilly right now. And now, oh no. God! You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Yeah. And now, Mickey. Oh my God! The half Nelson suplex, and now the brain chop. He thinks he's the great Kali. But anyway, Mickey Tyler's and Kyle O'Reilly. That's what I was saying. Oh my God! He took Xander Adams' knee and just kneed the shit out of him. Now Mickey Tyler's, oh wait a minute. He's beating the hell out of Kyle O'Reilly. He's just beating his chest with a single blow. And, oh my God. And Kyle's selling like only Kyle does. And now Mickey Tyler's, what the hell? Oh no, not on the outside. Oh my God. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit. And now the hell. Then they need to go wrestle a different match. And now, oh no, Mickey Tyler. God! The power bomb into the apron and swings Kyle O'Reilly into it. Kyle O'Reilly is just. Oh, wait, what the hell is this? Oh my God! The glam slam. And Edge is just looking on in absolute joy right now. And oh, the knee again. He must have learned that from Xander Adams. And what the hell? What the fuck? Okay. If you know big dudes, they would not do that, I don't think. Well, yeah, I guess Keith Lee. Well, Keith Lee could do it, but this guy's not Keith Lee. Anyway, sit out, powerbomb, Mickey Tyler. O'Reilly's back up. Look at O'Reilly. Adrenaline in his soul right now. And look at Kyle O'Reilly. Oh, my God. Now, wait. Wait, Edge just pulled him out. Edge just pulled him out of the ring. The hell is he doing? And now, Kyle O'Reilly, though, it didn't matter. Edge pulling O'Reilly out of the ring didn't help at all, to be honest. But now Mickey Tyler's. And now Mickey Tyler's. Oh my God! A swinging sleeper slam on Kyle O'Reilly. And Mickey Tyler's with the win. Wasn't that bad. And Mickey Tyler's with the worst victory that does not at all anymore at this point. What? It wasn't that bad. Squash matches aren't always bad. Fan, you're not good, but I'm just letting you get a push just because.